everyone, and welcome back to my channel. You know, a couple of weeks ago, we've crossed an unbelievable number of 500,000 followers. I don't know, guys, it sounds so surrealistic because I've really started my channel from zero. And I remember how happy I was after getting my first 100 followers. It took, by the way, almost 3 months just to show you how quickly it goes here on YouTube. And then how happy I was to get my first 1,000 followers. After 10,000 followers. Took me actually almost a year of making those weekly to get my first 10,000 followers. So after 10,000 followers, I felt already like, I don't know, like a professional YouTuber, professional blogger. Really, I felt I've reached everything in life. Really, when you start from zero, you really appreciate every 100 of people, every person. Like, it's never too little. Like, oh, I've got just 1,000 followers. It's a lot, really, it's a lot. And now when we're talking about 500,000 people, it's just surrealistic. Just imagine yourself staying, for example, I don't know, whatever, in a theater hall, in a concert hall, just talking about yourself in front of 500 people. It would already be extremely stressy, you would prepare, I don't know, for weeks, and you would have, I don't know, sweaty hands, so or so. And now, I am talking to 500,000 people. This is insane, guys. Thank you so much for being so unbelievable, for letting me be myself. I don't know, this is just a gift. I don't even know what to say. It's unbelievable, guys. And thank you so much for being here for me, for my dolls, just thank you for spending your Fridays with me. And you know, it took me a while to decide what exactly to do, how to celebrate these 500,000 followers. Of course, the easiest way would be just to organize a giveaway. I would get here likes and comments, you know, and I would just send one doll to some random person who would be the luckiest out of, I don't know, thousands of other people. But I don't know, it's too easy, it's too simple, it's too, I don't know, it's too like automatic. No, it's not the way I want to do it. So I have decided to collaborate with you. Last year, Delightful did it. She asked her followers to make dolls. But I don't want to ask you to make a doll. Yet, at least. Because this is maybe too complicated. This is not for everyone. You know, you need certain supplies. You need dolls. You need Mr. Super Clear sealant. And this is not that easy to get, by the way. So, I've decided to collaborate with you in another way. I've decided to ask you to draw dolls, to sketch them, to paint them, to, I don't know, 3D model them, whatever, and then to send your sketches to me. Then I'm going to look at all of them, I'm going to select a couple of winners, and I'm going to make dolls according to your projects, according to your sketches, and I'm going to send these dolls to you, to the maker, like to the creator of the original sketch. I think this is much more exciting than just organizing a regular giveaway. First of all, like this, really a lot of people would be able to collaborate. Because I know I have a lot of creative people here watching me, and even professional artists and artist students and just people who love drawing. So I think a lot of people might be interested in collaborating with me. And also right now many people are sitting home in self-isolation and quarantine, so maybe right now is a good moment for us to collaborate and to, I don't know, to make something together. And there is actually another plus point of this kind of a collaboration, because even if you are not winning, if your project has not been selected like as one of the three winner projects, I'm still going to show all the works, all the projects that I've got. I'm going to show them in one video. I'm going to tag you. So like this, yeah, we all will have this feeling of collaboration, of doing something together. And really, I'm extremely excited about it. I cannot even imagine how many cool ideas and how many cool dolls I'm going to get into my mailbox. But now let's talk about the rules a little bit. So first of all, you must be a subscriber. Sorry guys, but we're celebrating 500,000 subscribers. So it's normal that you must be a subscriber. Then I will ask you to draw a doll, again, to draw, to paint, to sketch, whatever, to make a project of a doll. You can also add there some description, explanation, who this character is, what are his special features, why you've chosen this or that accessories and stuff like this. And then please send it to the special email that I've created for this collaboration, collabwithpoppen@gmail.com. Just please send your works in some regular, easy readable formats like JPEG, PNG, you know, TFF, stuff like this. So then please, of course, like this video, let a comment here in the comment section down below just to give me an idea how many people are participating, how many people are preparing, and how many people are working right now on their project. And then, of course, I would be very happy and very thankful if you share this video into one of your social media with the hashtag #CollabWithPoppen. Of course, I'm going to mostly follow it on Instagram. What else? Ah, there is a deadline. Yes, there are not just the rules, but also deadline. And the deadline is going to be the 1st of June. And then somewhere in the end of June, maybe in the beginning of July, I'm going to make a big video with all your artwork submitted for this collaboration. And then somewhere in July, August, I'm going to make already the first doll for the winner of this collaboration, of this competition, you can call it. I can tell you honestly, I have no idea how many winners I'm going to pick. Of course, there will be at least one, but I already know that it will be probably just impossible to select just one person, just one doll out of all the works that you are going to send. So I think, of course, there will be at least one winner, but I think there will be for sure two or three or maybe even more winners. So guys, please let me know what you think about this idea. I think it's really cool, it's really interesting. Like this, I'm still giving away dolls, but I'm not giving them away just to some random people who passed by and, you know, entered the giveaway. And instead of this, I'm going to give away my dolls to their like co-makers, you know, people who really worked together with me on creating of these dolls. And maybe we will actually invite my mom as well to create the outfits drawn by you, sketched by you. So I think it's going to be extremely interesting. All the rules will be in the description box under this video. Because I don't know, maybe I have forgotten to say something. I really can't wait to get your artworks. So let's start working all together. Love you guys. Thank you so much for being with me already for almost 4 years. And yes, we're going to continue. It's going to become just more and more exciting. I promise you. Love you guys. Bye.